I'm here at Otakon, and I'm...
What? A maid cafe?
And I'm on the dealer's floor, and this place is literally huge. I mean...
Look at this place.
I mean, that's not even half of it. There's a whole other half of it. And the place is packed. You can hardly get through. And everyone's dressed in costume and everything. And there's so much awesome stuff you can buy here. If you ever go to Otakon, I definitely recommend checking out the dealer's room. I mean, I've spent so much money already. It's really addictive. So, anyway, it is incredible.
I want to be authentic.
So, Mr. Scout, if I was from where you were from, what would I be?
Fucking dead.
Yesterday at the convention, I bought this. It looks innocent enough. It looks just like a regular pen. But no. It's a pen knife. I also bought a pen fork, a pen spoon, and a very handy pen Gillette. It does magic tricks for me.
What is your favorite loud wailing noise?
Woo!
Mr. Scout, what's your favorite food?
Them hats.
Hats.
Fuck! This isn't a food.
It's a drink. What about pancakes?
I love pancakes.
That's a guy. Are you disappointed?
I'm so disappointed.
We were. Very.
How are you dealing with the radiation poisoning due to drinking bonk?
That would be me, horrible. Probably illegal.
Quite well.
He doesn't care. I love your costume. You have an awesome costume. Just as an Asian guy. Tell me about your ball.
It's big. Really big.
Show me your ball.
Show me your hoops.
It's a nice ball.
I love his ball.
He loves the ball.
I love his ball.
Oh my God, it's Carmen Sandiego. It's Carmen Sandiego, and she's stolen a dog. Good one. Now go hide in China. Mr. Scout, as a scout,
yeah.
What is your favorite map?
Otakon.
What is it?
The Otakon.
Otakon.
Map.
Otakon.
Yeah.
It's the best map for a scout, is it?
Yes.
I've seen so many here.
The Otakon
so
map.
It's the bomb.
Otakon map.
So many moms.
Now is that PL Otakon? CTF Otakon?
CTF.
Yeah, CTF. Yeah.
All right. We are going to the rave now.
It's probably going to be stupid and shitty, so we're going to leave relatively quickly. Okay, go to the island. Go to the island. Go to the island.
What?
This is my island. I'm in the sun.
Chips and Coke. Snack of champions.
There's the convention center.
Yep. I'm feeling frisky.
Are you?
Yep.
You know you gotta strut that ass, strut that ass.
Yes.
Cause you know, at the Arsenal and you drive a fucking Mercedes Benz.
Let them run. I'll be right behind them.
See how far they can run.
Alright.
Water and energy drinks.
Hey look, it's the Pope.
It is. Oh my God, it's the Pope. Your blessings, please.
Or condoms. These are condoms.
It's the complete opposite.
Or it's a giant condom.
It is. It's the complete opposite.
It is a condom.
Mr. Scout, you have a headpiece.
Yeah.
What are you listening to?
Daft Punk.
All right. What about you?
Daft Punk. Why not?
He doesn't know.
Dead Mouse.
Dead right. Mouse.
Thank you. final question, Mr. Scout.
Yo.
What makes you cry?
Rainbows.
Rainbows.
And a scout with my mother.
What if it's a double rainbow?
What?
What if it's a double rainbow all the way across the sky? And it's so vivid and intense.
Then I just die.
Thank you very much, Mr. Scout.
Yeah.
Trying to get out of here so we can go back to hotel room. But
we spent more money.
We did. Give me your money. 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 Give me your money.
At this point, we are wading through a veritable crowd of nerds. Just going through with the flow. Oh, look, it's the Blue NG.
Oh, look. Hey, it's our buddy, the Blue NG.
Yeah. He actually plays the song.
We made friends with him before. We are not friendless.
No. We've actually made friends with nerds.
Scrolls and various fans.
Japanese weaponry that was probably made in China or Vietnam.
Most likely, you know.
Yeah. I'll be going out.
There's some ugly people here.
You among them. See, I want you to see this. This is how crowded it is here in the dealer room. Like I said, wading through a sea of nerds.
We are superior to everybody.
How about you just say that like out loud, everyone hears you.
I will.
We're superior. And also, what the hell is with these alarms? This is kind of getting annoying.
Does anybody know where the exit is or if we're going the right way? Okay.
All right, yeah, that's fine.
Okay. See, when in doubt, follow the large crowd of people.
That's right.
Unless they're going to a Nazi internment
camp. Exactly. That would be the exception, of course. Oh, we actually do have a fire here. Fun.
We didn't notice.
When you can come back. Come back and
what's
see
happening?
Us.
What's happening?
Fuck if I know.
Wow, we were upset. Is there actually a fire? Something tells me all these people's costumes will burn first.
Yes.
We will escape.
They're all full of asbestos and latex. They'll be walking out.
Everybody is a human torch.
Yes.
Somebody put too much hairspray in and their hair lit right on fire.
I'll probably be editing everything you say out.
I can only hope.
We think that someone actually caught fire. What's your costume? Fire. I'm Burning Man.
Like something new you've never heard of before.
All right, here we are at Comic-Con. Comic-Con, right?
Otakon.
Otakon. Pokemon, I don't care, it's a nerd con anyway. Alright, here we are with an Italian stereotype, Mario.
Oh, thank you very much, you're so nice.
How do you feel to portray the entire rich culture of the Italian people?
Well, I have to tell you, we love to eat, we love the gammon, we love the money.
Do you actually do any plumbing?
Oh, yes.
Or do you actually just slide around pipes all day jumping on mushrooms?
I tell you the truth. The reason why I ended up in the Mushroom King anyway, because being a plumber is actually not as fun as, you know, looks. I actually was on the verge of a suicide, put my head in the toilet, hopefully tried to drown myself, and instead I ended up where the mushrooms were attacking me and the turtles were walking on two legs, and it was horrible.
That's very depressing.
Oh, mamma mia. But I've made it work ever since.
All right.
Great life afterwards.
All right, thank you very much.
Want to meet my pets?
Come
here, Yoshi. Well, it's been great, but we're going to go off now. And we'll see you later.
We're at the aquarium now, and I think what we're looking at is something God made when he got bored. Where do you get your inspiration for such wonderful surgery?
Oh, Picasso. He's such a lovely artist.
What you could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
I would make faces beautiful.
How's Aphrodite? Did you have lunch with her lately?
Oh, I had lunch with her yesterday. She was so lovely. I got her a slushie.
Oh, okay. A slushie made out of human blood, perhaps?
No, it was made out of Adam, but a tiny hint of human blood.
I see.
Got it from Arcadia, you see.
And how about you, Mr. Cohen? How's your masterpiece coming?
Oh, I thought I had it done, but, you know, Jack left.
Yes.
Too soon.
Can I take any pictures for you of any of your victims?
Yes. Yes, you may.
Before they dry out completely.
That'd be lovely.
I don't know what this dance is.
I'll get back to you on that. This has been Sander Cohen and Dr. J.S. Steinman. Thank you very much.
Thank you for pronouncing most of my name.